Whistler's coming in next. There's another high deep drive to right. Way back goes Madrid to the bullpen. Gone. Home run. Back-to-back homers for the Rays against Chris Stratton. And the Rays now lead 7-2.